Shweta Basu Prasad, who has predominantly done Tamil and Telugu films, was last seen in the Bollywood flick Badrinath Ki Dulhania. Shweta started off as a child artiste and began doing films in all languages. However, she didn't get a major break with the kind of films she did. Now, Shweta has reason to celebrate. The actress got engaged to her longtime boyfriend Rohit Mittal. According to a Times of India report, it was Bollywood director Anurag Kashyap who played Cupid between the two. Shweta and Rohit have been in a relationship for around 4 years now. Interestingly, it was Shweta who popped the question. The Daily has quoted a source as saying, "Gone are the days when women wait for men to make the first move." Though the feeling was mutual, it was Shweta who proposed to Rohit in Goa first. He then proposed her in Pune, his hometown. While marriage is on the cards, the couple is not in a hurry to walk down the aisle. Shweta confirmed the news of her engagement but refused to divulge any further details. On the professional front, Shweta is busy shooting for Vivek Agnihotra's political thriller, The Tashkent Files. She will be seen sharing screen space with Nasiruddin Shah. What do you think about this? Do comment below and do not forget to subscribe our channel for latest Bollywood updates.